Everything comes from the darkness.
It's Mac the Guru. Thank you for checking out the channel. Make sure you subscribe. Check out the other content on the channel. I got reaction videos. I got reviews. I got a lot of stuff on sports, you know. And then I do different videos on music when, you know, it's something that I like or artists that I like. So I was about to record the Colin Kaepernick, if he could play in the NFL video. And then a notification came through from my Tidal app about this J. Cole Snow on the Bluff. So I might as well listen to it first with y'all since I already got the cameras going. Let's go. Let's check it out. J. Cole Snow on the Bluff. Little smooth beat. It's one of those I think he gonna snap on. Little smooth beat come on. I like it. This something I listen to without lyrics. Just how the beat come on.
Niggas be thinking I'm deep, intelligent, fooled by my college degree. My IQ is average, there's a young lady out there, she way smarter than me. I scroll through her timeline in these wild times and I started to read.
See, Cole is so nice and he always give you that game and he give it to you in a different type of way. So he speaking through himself, but he speaking how he feel a woman feels and giving you that game. Right, because he started off talking about how he looking at a woman page and this how he feel like she feeling, you know what I'm saying? So he always get a good game in a different type of way, you know. Let's go though.
Inspiration and in turn they provide it with a perspective and awareness of the system and a fairness that afflicts them and the clearest understanding of what we gotta do to get free and the frustration that feels the worst seems to come from the fact that most people don't see.
Just yeah, this good for the time too.
To talk like you better than me. How you gonna lead when you attacking the very same niggas that really do need the shit that you saying? Instead of conveying you holier, come help us get her to speed. Shit, it's a reason it took like 200 years for our ancestors just to get free. These shackles be locking the mental way more than the physical. I look at freedom like trees.
I can tell he recorded this.
Get on and slowly start planting your seeds. Fuck is the point of you preaching your message.
He just recorded this.
What you believe? Almost a fucking retweet. Most people are sheep. You got all the answers, but how you gonna reach? If I can make one more suggestion respectfully, I would say it's more effective to treat people like children. Understanding the time and love and patience that's needed to grow. This change is inevitable, but ain't none of us seen this before. Therefore, we just gotta learn everything as we go.
I love that beat, man. Daily, feel like a slave. You know what I'm saying? It's simple, but I like it.
Thinking just maybe in my pursuit to make life so much better for me and my babies, I done betrayed the very.
Somebody do the instrumental.
Kind of a hero because of the zeros that's next to the commas, but look here, I promise I'm not who you think. Ran into this nigga outside of the store yesterday. He said something that had me like, wait. He was like, Cole, appreciate what you been doing, my nigga, that's real. But damn, why I feel faker than snow on the bluff? Or maybe because deep down I know I ain't doing enough.
Ooh, that was a cold ending. That's a lot to digest. This literally my first listen. That's a lot to digest because he just, it's rapid fire. You know what I'm saying? So it'll be a lot to keep up with it. I'ma let this beat ride, you know what I'm saying? I wish I could get the rights to this motherfucker. I had this ride in all my videos in the back. I like it. I love that beat. Nice smooth beat. You know what I'm saying? I really like that track. You know, you could tell he made it just for this time. Like, this was something he probably just made. And it's definitely necessary. He tapped on some issues. Definitely a conscious record. You know what I'm saying? He tapped on some issues that's how a lot of people feeling. You know, and then like I said, he doing it from a different perspective when he go into how the woman feeling about everything that's going on and stuff. So it's dope, man. And, you know, you always notice with J. Cole, he trying to do something to raise the bar. Even though his lyrics is the same lyric, he trying to switch it up. He switch up his flows. On this one, he definitely just rapid fire. Just nonstop. And it's a lot to digest. So I would probably have to go through and really digest each line. You know what I'm saying? But this was a great track, necessary for the time, man. And I just want to say salute to J. Cole because he always do his thing and try to elevate. We really going to have to start thinking about J. Cole raising him up on them lists. I'm talking about them all-time lists. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're going to have to start elevating them soon. Yeah, so is he top 10? I don't know, but I'm just saying. We're going to have to, I don't know, top 20? Where Cole, where he fall? You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know that in the comments. You know, other things that really stood out to me was definitely that beat. You know what I'm saying? That beat. Dog, that's one I listen to, you know, hopefully somebody on YouTube or somewhere titled, they had a diss track with just the instrumental, you know what I'm saying? Even though J. Cole killed it, but I like that beat, man. That's one of the ones I listen to while I'm cleaning or something like, you know what I'm saying? But, yeah, salute to J. Cole, salute to the producer, everybody that was involved in the track. It's Mac the Guru. Remember, if you still here, click that subscribe button. Thanks for supporting. Y'all be easy.